Good morning, Pioneers.
Today is Monday, October 19th, 2015.
She's Brenda.
And he's Kyle, and this is the Pioneer Press Daily Edition.
Hey, Brenda, what's your favorite type of food?
I love Italian food. I could really go for some pasta today.
Well, you should go, especially since it's National Pasta Day today. Why? Ravioli, put it in my pocket hole.
Kyle, why?
Wow, now I have even more motivation to go down to Olive Garden and get some five-star restaurant stuff. But for now, let's get this broadcast started!
Woo! Attention seniors who are applying to Cal State Fullerton for fall 2016. There are scholarship opportunities available if you are accepted into Cal State Fullerton. Please check the scholarship boards in your government and economics classes and in the counseling office for application information. This means a lot of money for college for you!
Make sure to stop by for this great opportunity!
And the countdown begins for Back to the Future Day. Marty and Doc went to the future on October 21st, 2015. Make sure to dress up this Wednesday in 80s attire from the future or a mad scientist or even Doc. Hope to see you all in spirit.
And we hope you've been thinking pink all month, Piles, because ASB will continue selling Think Pink shirts for only $12. Support a great cause while looking super cute.
What? OMG, remember that huge announcement about the biggest giveaway in Pile Press history? It's the Dance Hangar at L Festival on October 24th and 25th. You can win not one, but two VIP tickets to meet some of their featured guests, such as Enrique Iglesias, David Mizbot, and many more amazing artists. Go check out our Facebook to get all of the information.
For those of you interested in Anaheim Achieves, look forward to Fresh Food Friday. It's a free event for anyone signed up with Anaheim Achieves, and food will be served in the Bitter Room at 2:37. There will be sports, games, a movie, and Halloween week to follow. Check out Anaheim Achieves today for more info.
Wow, sounds cool. Also, Anaheim Achieves has press release info for you. Last week, Tin Hyun said, see you later as a pile. But before he did, he made sure to pass on the press release challenge. So this week, Anaheim Achieves will feature news about Ruthie Mendez. Watch out now, we just got upgraded. Stay tuned and see what she will be gracing on the screen. That's crazy.
That's really crazy. Remember, Piles, for those of you who are interested, Dance Club's first choreography workshop is today. And guess who's teaching? Our very own Mark Tullin. He is West Creation and 1080p alumni, and he's now an undergrad dance team, but not on call, kids. It'll be from 3 to 5 p.m. in the dance room, room 32, and it will cost $3 to take the class.
That's pretty cheap for 2 hours to learn an awesome piece from someone that isn't on call, kids.
I know, right? So come on out after school, get ready to dance and have fun.
Woo! Hey, Kyle, show off your beat skills, man.
We love you long time.
Dang, impressive!
I know, right? Crazy. Well, Vietnamese Club is meeting today. Drop by room 16 and experience this fantastic meeting.
If you're interested in speech and debate, see Ms. Christensen in room 908 during lunch or after school by Thursday this week to sign up for the Saturday Academy.
For all of those interested in Do Your Part, there's a Do Your Part meeting in the Social Science Lecture Hall at lunch tomorrow. Mark it in your planner because we will be talking about upcoming volunteering events, so be there or be square. It would mean the world to us if you guys can make it.
Go to the meeting, guys. Attention class of 2017, there will be a mandatory meeting in room 41, also known as the ASB room today at lunch. If you're interested in participating in this year's class kit, you definitely don't want to miss the meeting. Make sure you stop by.
Also, since we're back to school after the weekend, that means it's time for our weekly college Mondays. Hope you Pios gain more insight into various colleges. Steven, good to see you again, bud. You know what to do.
Hey, everybody in Pio Press Land. This is Mr. Todd telling you a little bit about my college experience. Started off many, many moons ago at Cypress College, where I got my AA degree. From there, moved on to the great Harvard of the West. I know Clark says it's Long Beach State. Everybody knows it's Cal State Fullerton. And that's where I graduated with my Bachelor's of Arts degree in Business Administration. Got my master's at National University, and I've also taken classes at UCLA, University of San Diego, and Coastline Community College. When I was at Cal State Fullerton, I was really involved with AS Productions, and we put on the concerts, the films, the lectures. Some of the artists you may have heard of that we brought in was the science fiction author Ray Bradbury. We had Gilda Radner from Saturday Night Live fame. X, Oingo Boingo, Fishbone got their start with us many, many years ago. Probably my greatest experience, though, was when the number one in the nation, UNLV Run Rebels, came into Tiny Titan Gym, number one in the country. We beat them, national television, storming the court afterwards, phenomenal. So, all I gotta say, not just in college, but in high school, get involved. It makes everything so much better. Peace out, guys.
Thanks for sending those in. I'm so ready for college.
Yeah, me too. And now it's time for another round of our hashtag Kyle Press. Steven!
Steven! Lost souls in every running wild and running free. Two kids, you and me. And I say,
have their parents sign them up for the trick clinic. The clinic is on Wednesday. Did you guys hear that? Wednesday, October 28th, and they will perform what they learned on Thursday. Did you guys hear that? Thursday, October 29th at the varsity football game.
What?
With the varsity cheerleaders.
Crazy.
Ask any cheerleader for more information.
And we have a big congratulations to the men's varsity water polo team on winning the championship and Nogales varsity tournament. The Pioneers were victorious in all five of their games, defeating Cathedral 14-7, Pioneers 20-5, Korean Lutheran 19-9, Shadow Hills 8-5, and in the championship game, the team won 9-6 over Monrovia. Way to go, water polo, on a nice tournament championship. Water polo now has 17 wins and 3 losses on the season. Tonight, the Pioneers return to play as they begin the Garden Grove tournament in a game at 5:15 p.m. at the Garden Grove High School. Good luck, Western.
Go Big Blue! Well, that's it for today, Pios.
If you would like to be featured here as our Wayback Throwback or Flashback, or request an outro song, tag us using your favorite social media outlet using at the Pio Press.
Also, remember to use hashtag Pio Press to feature your student life and campus culture. Today, we leave you with I Bet My Life by Imagine Dragons.
What? Stay classy.
Enjoy your Monday, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Press on, Pios. Also, buy granola bars for Mark. Please, he needs it. Please, please, he needs it. 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 Please, he needs it.
Buy them for Brenda.
Buy them for Mark.
You're good now. You're good now.
Wildest dreams, would I come running home to you? I've told a million lies, but now I tell a single truth. There's you in everything I